you're for fools.
That was so stupid. I'm not playing against Yasuo again. Double Yasuo ban. So annoying in the eye. Way too good. It gets ridiculous. I'm nerfing EI, but it's like, what the hell? And Diego, that was terror. It's like, oh my god, all these healing champs. That set almost one shot him too, which is like, that would have been crazy. But that team fight was bad. Yone, his annoying brother. There's so many annoying champs.
Seconds
until minions spawn. Okay. What is your problem? Freaking music on, stupid ass. Wonder it sounded like shit. That's what I was losing. See if your name is better than his brother.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, I was so close to getting that Q. Honestly, I freaking missed that Q on Jinx. I should have gotten it. Should have gotten the double. Oh. Oh, come on! I should have exploded right away. Thank you. stuff. Oh, it does just remember mana. Oh, I'm totally gonna level up all that soon. I'll gank for you, bro. Way stronger when I'm just inting. Oh, come on. These are all whatever it is.
An enemy has been slain. Unstoppable.
Oh my god, this lady sucks so bad. She's just so useless. Oh, whatever. there's only like 1,000 song playlists. Oh, whatever. Is it a band? Yeah, so it's very annoying ass brother. This looks like so useless. Where's this champ even do? Yeah, I'm totally going with this next because it restores mana. I didn't realize the mana restoration goes up. Get him! Nice, good work. Someone on my team is not 0 and 10. No way. Rare. Only I'm allowed to go 0 and 10 to Scion and Karth. Don't you know? What the fuck? Is that your ult? Can't really stun at lower health. Assisted. share it? Yeah. I didn't realize that maximum when resource 50 mana. So you can queue for free if you. Oh my god. Pass level 4 and 5. Yeah, what am I doing with my life? But yeah, that one game I did 88,000 damage, still lost, it looks sad face. Should have banned Yasuo, but Yasuo and Diego, if I could ban them. But like, at least, like, whatever, Jinx and Dragon at least are killable, but Yasuo and Diego, like, they heal too much. You got random, like, dodges and shit. Faster, lasting too long. Considering, okay, so we have someone who's 7-0. Good group. 7-0. 9-6, 10-2. Like, what are we doing? Let's go. We're gonna be in him. Game's over, dude. Are you kidding me? Screw you, dude. You are How does it feel? You like that? Nuts, and the other game Dream got a Pento and we almost won. And then the middle one, freaking they just FF'd, which I didn't expect. By stacking bleed. Oh, so it stacks. It deals. I feel like TP a presence, but I have presence with ult anyway. Cause like honestly, like I sort of like the exhaust ignite seems new, but it helps him out lose lane. Then I don't get a feed as hard.
Went to feed.
Less of the boost. Can we go mid? Back of the door. Nice, I got the turret. Worth. I started normally, once I get that death cap, then it's just freaking over. So hard to close out games in the league now though, even Tyler Runner Marie had like 30 kills. Come on, just take me in here, dude, like this. Actor KARTH this, dude.
Oh,
take it auto. So that's got 1.5. Victory. I kill the wave 5, 10, 15, restore 300 mana. Let's just go win, dude. That's so hard to close games now, man. It's just bronze, never group. I mean, if I turn in my chat, it's a group. Is so brutal. Like that, 88. I'm pretty salty with that Draven Tendon kill game when you're coming back. Same with the, Yeah, the 88,000 damage game, I was like, come on, that's so much damage to lose. And the ADC at 22. The old Baron throw. I do so much damage for him. Oh my god, I got the man. Cool. I just had them both buttons on at the same time. I'm messing up my frequencies. Okay, 770 AP, baby. And that's like, it does 1,000, but then it should do like a little more. Plus that. We gotta turn off your friggin' redo. So we're just such a tank, it's crazy. But yeah, that was salty. About one game they FF'd like out of nowhere. Another game, 88k damage lost. Another game we were winning and or losing, and then bring it back, and the Draven got a Penta. I was like, holy.
Your team has destroyed Kurt.
Nice.
It's the hardest wins to do. Pain ult is annoying. Hide the enemy's body. This is one way to avoid purpose to you. So many counters nowadays. GG, you gotta make it faster. Oh, I did it. Victory. Yeah, I'll be back.